Good evening. Thank you for watching 10 News at 11. I'm John Becker. As we come on the air tonight, just into our newsroom, a part of I-40 westbound in Knox County is closed because of this, a tractor trailer fire. A TDOT spokesperson sharing these photos online for us. And this is near the exit on Midway Road there. Right now, two lanes of traffic backed up. The road shoulder is blocked, and you should slow down and use caution if you're in that area of I-40 tonight.